Without my grandfather, I wouldn't have found the love of my identity of being an Indigenous Montagnard American. His resilience, strength, and pride of preserving our culture is embodied through my community advocacy and confidence. I am grateful for his contributions to the Special Forces because it allowed me the opportunity at life. But ever more so, I am thankful for him being my pawpaw because it taught me to love myself.